the wireless code and your rights as a Canadian wireless consumer. This video is about the wireless code and your rights as a Canadian wireless consumer. This video is for wireless customers who are 1. Deaf, deaf-blind, and hard of hearing. 2. Deaf, such as late-deafened, oral-deaf, and non-signing hard of hearing. 3. Persons with a disability such as those with speech disabilities. This video has captions and voiceovers. Introduction. The Canadian Radio, Television and Telecommunications Commission, or CRTC for simplicity, created the Wireless Code, which is based on Telecom Regulatory Policy 2017-200. Canadians with an individual consumer or small business mobile plan are protected by the Wireless Code. It explains consumer rights and the rules wireless service providers must follow. The Wireless Code establishes basic rights for all wireless consumers in Canada, and some additional rights for persons who are deaf, deaf-blind, and hard of hearing, and persons with a disability. The Wireless Code makes it easier for a wireless consumer to understand their mobile plan, to change providers, to avoid bill shock, to return their cell phone if they are unhappy with their service, to have their phone unlocked at no charge. Wireless consumer rights. Wireless consumer rights may be different depending on whether service is postpaid or prepaid. Before we begin, we need to define two terms for your clear understanding. 1. Postpaid service. 2. Prepaid service. A wireless consumer has postpaid service if they receive a bill at the end of the month that identifies monthly recurring charges, as well as any additional non-recurring charge that may have been accumulated for the month. One, monthly recurring charges, are things a consumer will see on their bill every month, while 2, non-recurring charges, are only one-time expenses. A wireless consumer has prepaid services if they have to top up their account to activate services. Prepaid consumers do not get a monthly bill and pay in advance for the services they are planning on using. Here is a checklist of applicable rights. Postpaid customers have the right to cancel their contract after 2 years with no cancellation fees, even if they have agreed to a longer term, to be the only person to consent to additional charges on a shared or family plan unless they authorize another user to do so, to limit their data overage charges to $50 a month, and to limit their data roaming charges to $100 a month for their entire account. Extra data charges and data roaming charges are capped to prevent bill shock. The account holder, by default, is the only one who can consent to data overage and data roaming charges beyond the established limit. To refuse a change to the key terms and conditions of their contract, including the voice, text, and data services in the contract, the price for those services, and the duration of the contract. To have their service suspended at no cost if they report their phone is lost or stolen with their service provider. To receive a notification while roaming in a different country that identifies what their rates are for voice services, text messages, and data usage. To have their phone unlocked by their service provider free of charge upon request. Customers who are deaf, deafblind, hard of hearing, or persons with a disability also have the right to a copy of their contract, privacy policy, fair use policy, and critical information summary in plain language. Documents must also be provided in an alternative format if requested, at no charge. Accessible formats include large print, braille, documents in plain text, or Word format. To a trial period of up to 30 calendar days to determine if the service is suitable for their needs. If the service is not suitable, they can cancel their contract and return their phone at no cost if 1. They have not used more than the usage specified in their monthly plan limits, and 2. Their device is in like-new condition. Prepaid customers have the right to have their service suspended at no cost if they report their phone is lost or stolen with their service provider, to receive a notification while roaming in a different country that identifies what the rates are for voice services, text messages, and data usage, to a minimum grace period of 7 calendar days after their balance expires in order to top up and retain their prepaid balance, to have their phone unlocked by their service provider free of charge upon request. Customers who are deaf, deafblind, hard of hearing, or persons with a disability also have the right to a copy of their contract, privacy policy, fair use policy, and critical information summary in plain language, if applicable. Documents must also be provided in an alternative format if requested, at no charge. Accessible formats include large print, braille, documents in plain text, or Word format. to a trial period of up to 30 calendar days to determine if the service is suitable for their needs. If the service is not suitable, they can cancel their contract and return their phone at no cost if 1. They have not used more than the usage specified in their monthly plan limits, and 2. Their device is in like-new condition. Complaint process. Wireless consumers that have a complaint about wireless service should try to resolve the issue with their service provider. If still unsatisfied, they can contact either the Commission for Complaints for Telecom Television Services, or CCTS, for complaints that are related to their contract, or the CRTC for complaints that are related to accessibility issues. The CCTS can be contacted in different ways and options. Website: www.ccts-cprst.ca. Mail: P.O. Box 56067, Minto Place, RO, Ottawa, Ontario. K1R7Z1. Use SRV Canada VRS to call toll-free 1-888-221-1687. TTY 1-877-782-2384. Fax 1-877-782-2924. The CRTC can be contacted in different ways and options. Website: www.crtc.gc.ca. Mail: Canadian Radio Television and Telecommunications Commission, Ottawa, Ontario, K1A, ON2. Use SRV Canada VRS to call toll-free 1-877-249-CRTC, 2782. TTY 1-877-909-CRTC, 2782. Fax 1-819-994-0218.